Right now in Orlando, it's 72 degrees Fahrenheit with clear skies and sun. Today's forecast has some sun and thunderstorms, with a high of 86 degrees and a low of 71 degrees.
Well, it seems like a nice day out today. And, I'm starting today out like every other day starts out. Like, I was gonna film this whole, like, cool transition scene where I kind of do this. Like that, you know, and I was like, but I literally just sat in traffic for an hour. And, like, I'm trying to get to the drop zone in time so I can hopefully jump today. I literally sat in traffic for an hour. They're doing road construction. It's just... Do it at night! Made it to the drop zone. Alright, let's see who's... Let's see. Man, it's a beautiful day out. Just made it back to the office. Parker called on the way back. Doesn't look like he's gonna be, he's busy today. He has something that he's going on. So we're not doing a photo shoot. We're not doing a photo shoot today. That's getting postponed. But on lighter news, I got a package from someone. All right, let's see what's in here. I know exactly what this is. All right, so what this is it's my favorite, one of my favorite Dave Matthews albums ever. It's right here. It's this one right here. It's called Big Whiskey and the Goo Grux King, and I really like that name, so I quietly, on a DL, named my studio Big Whiskey Studios, and this happened while I was out on the road this summer. Some water-ish, I don't know what, coffee spill up there, I don't know what happened, but I need to cover that. Cause it doesn't look nice. So I'm gonna hang this up there to cover it and fill in the, okay. Got it up. Alrighty, well, finished what's called AFF, which means I'm a licensed, certified, whatever, skydiver right now, which is great. I jumped twice today. I did, I did two 18,000 foot jumps today, which, it's so glad to be done with this. So now what I'm off to do is go back into the wind tunnel and work on some, what's called back flying, meaning literally flying on your back. So I'm on my way to do that right now, and it's just, Brent's not gonna meet me there. It's just me and Kyle, who works at iFly, where the wind tunnel is, and he's an instructor. So I'm gonna meet him there. iFly. So, I'm,
okay, no worries.
I'm just waiting for Kyle.
You're on the wrong date, you're on the 19th. You know, Justin made me do confirmation calls for... Mm-hmm.